The title No One Can Get Enough Of is now the movie not many people cared to see. Snakes on a Plane concerns the efforts of an FBI agent, Samuel L. Jackson, to ship the witness of a murder from Honolulu to Los Angeles. Meanwhile, a very ornery drug lord, played by Byron Larson, takes the extreme measure of trying to kill him and everyone aboard a jumbo jet by releasing a menagerie of pheromone-addled serpents. "Believe me, I exhausted all other options," says Larson, a magic moment in a movie with a few enough of them. The attacks are live-action cartoon delights, and yes, there is a baby that mistakes a rattler for a rattle, and yes, the people who tried to mile-high club it get it worse than anyone, but there's a lot of lag time waiting for the snakes to strike. For months ahead of the release of this film, you know, millions on the internet were cackling with delight over the dumbness of this title. They made their own little films. They wrote songs. They couldn't wait to salute the snakes in the plane. And now, of course, when you that sort of a build up, it's an inevitable disappointment. I wish they'd gone a little larger than life on this. Once you have your film's all there. You needed like more biblical intonations. People were deeming themselves snake handlers and serpentologists who showed the white feather and ran from a cage of snakes once and have to redeem themselves, that sort of thing. But what do we have?
We have the worst film I've ever seen. Instead of walking out on this, I sat through every minute of it so the gall could just rise in me and I could get rid of it on this show. This was the dumbest idea to begin with. Given to a director who has made over 50 films as a stuntman and a stunt coordinator. It's just so stupid. And then you almost think it's supposed to be a takeoff, a comedy on airplane disaster films.
Why did these snakes go
for people's crotches, nipples, butts.
Yeah, of course.
I just sat there and said, I can't believe it. And more than that, I can't believe that Samuel L. Jackson is down to doing parts
of
this.
He wanted to do this. In fact, he insisted on the changing of the title back from Pacific Flight 121 or whatever it was to Snakes on a Plane, which looks great on a marquee. I know you must have had a great deal of pleasure asking for the ticket by name. it's a strange setup. The ostensible hero is a real muffin. The guy's like Burt Ward in the old Batman show. He's terrible. Juliana Margulies looks very hostile, and she can't wait to get away from this film and your car as fast as possible. It just doesn't really go in any direction. I mean, it's a pity. The snake attacks did make me laugh, and I was the only one. That's the weird part. So.
Well, and that's the thing, because he doesn't know what to do with it. Could be a comic scene over the top. It's just real suspense and loud music and quick editing back and forth.
The snakes don't have a plot to hiss in, do they?
Oh, very good. We'll leave it at that.
All right.